Talk about wine.
Wine is, I think, the most important equation. When we talk about French cuisine, we can talk about French wine, or we can talk about wine in general. I think the way French cuisine has been the foundation to many other cuisine, I think France has been the foundation for many other wine country, or many country to develop wine in their own country. Mm. And wine is, I could not think of dining without drinking wine.
nor can I.
And I think it's the most magical thing to have a wonderful meal, and it's made
wine.
To pair with a particular wine.
Yeah.
And that's funny because sometimes the wine comes first, you choose the wine first,
and then
let's say you're gonna have a special dinner, you choose the wine first, then I create the meal around the wine. Or you choose a dish on the menu and I will suggest the wine to go best with.
So tell me about seasoning and spices.
That's a very important thing. And that, for me, French cuisine, it's about the balance in seasoning so it can go very well with wine. It's very important that the seasoning don't damage the wine.
Yeah, exactly.
And so seasoning and spice is the most difficult thing to teach a young cook, is to season perfectly. Because in the service, during the service, you take a piece of fish or a piece of meat, and you're gonna have to add the seasoning just before you cook it or at the end. The cook has to be able to measure with two finger, with three finger, with four, depends what is seasoning. Yeah. And he's gonna have to do it on the spur of the moment and consistently, and make sure that it's not about being over seasoned as much as just perfectly seasoned.
How much of it is a feel?
It's the feel, and is teaching how to season. A very good chef is as just a very precise hand.
A couple of other things. Truffles. You like truffles?
I love truffle, just like wine.
Really?
One time I had a chef, a famous Japanese chef here, Masa.
Oh, yes.
He came to Daniel, and he was with some friend of mine from Japan, and he was joining them, kind of crashing into the party at Daniel. And that was before he opened that Columbus Circle.
Yeah.
And they had a truffle course, and we had, at the time, truffle big as an apple. So we shaved the truffle around the tables.
Yeah.
And then Masa asked the waiter and said, "Can I smell the truffle?" So he grabbed the truffle, smelled it, and he ate the whole truffle like this. In front of his friend, who were passing out, like, what is he doing?
Join us online at charlierose.com.